well, things were going really well. And then I decided to get too brave and go upside down too many times. So this is the result.